Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill with yet another episode. And we're not doing much of anything except side quests. We've done quite a few of them over the past few days, leveling up level 38. And we are here on a quest to kill a vampire, but we've also discovered, looks like a word wall, I believe you call this in the game. Oh, and a dragon to come with it. Okay. So here we go. Is a frost dragon. I guess I'm going to have to get my... Wait, did it land? It's invisible. Okay, here it is. Ooh. All right. Look at Sundar go. That was quick work. Now, to absorb the dragon's soul. Yes. Yes, the power. Okay, soul absorbed. Take the hammer for cash, and let's go up here and read the word on the wall. Animal allegiance. Not sure if that's something that I need, but hey. We can't be choosy, can we? And somebody was telling me, and this has not been true yet, that there's always something behind the word wall. I think I've discovered three word walls and none of them have had anything behind it. So, I guess you can take that word wall thing with a grain of salt. Alright, there should be a vampire entrance here somewhere. So, days later, looks like we finally discovered where the vampire is staying. Bloodlit Throne.
What's on your mind?
Alright, let's do a save here in case everything goes south. And we have to start over. Never can tell. But Sundar has become very accomplished with the sword and shield, so shouldn't have too much trouble. However, vampires are particularly troublesome. But he struggled in a cave earlier with a master vampire, dying multiple times. Because, I mean, this guy had hordes and hordes of thralls. And as you can see, the Greybeards have strengthened his thumb considerably. And you can see the power of Dawnbreaker. But you can see also Sundar's health has gone down quite a bit because these vampires really pack a punch. Oh, hell. A gargoyle. That was new. Is this one alive? And of course, Lydia is nowhere to be found.
What was that?
It's your death. Folks, you gotta admit that was a sweet move right there. I was hoping I would be able to stick to the main story, but wow, I mean, I've been so distracted by all that there is to do in this game. And I've just been going all over the map. I've had different followers. We had Tiernan the Warrior, which was a mod follower. We are supposed to have Lydia with us right now. No telling where she is. Y'all vampires think I'm playing. Got another thought coming. And whoever that is that just shot me with an arrow is about to die. Where the hell is Lydia? I'm about to die here by myself. Let's find some health. Oh, come on. I just want health, healing, yes, this. Harder. You can hit better than that. This is an interesting enchantment. Wow. I'm have to learn that one. All right, let's do another save. I don't want to have to fight these people again. And it's obvious that Lydia will not be assisting us. Side quest could be so in depth. Really a spell book and I didn't get anything from it. Bethesda, not happy about that. This is clearly a spell book. Should have gotten the point, something. Picking up to 50. That means I can probably put some points into my lock picking now. Glowing soul gems, thanks to that mod about the refracting, reflecting ice and stuff that also affects the soul gems. I can tell when they are filled and have a soul in them. All right, Mr. Wolf, I'm gonna let you out so that I can increase my lock picking skills. Save again. Looks like we're coming up on this vampire. And if he's anything like the last master vampire I fought, this is not going to be easy. Not sure why I was in first person mode. I find it easier to fight in third person. First person is pretty much for exploration and finding potions and stuff on shelves. Oh, hell. after Lydia, I'm going after the damn vampire. Fuck this. I absolutely should have come here. Right, your master is dead. I almost died too. Alright, let me get some healing here.
Did you hear something?
Oh, now you show up, Lydia. Yeah, you fight him off. Damn, this spell is like crappy as hell. Myself like this. All right, did I search this thing? To close, but since I'm not a vampire, I'm gonna pass on it. Looks like we are done here. Had Lydia show up. See, that's what you get. Being late and getting lost all the time. I don't know why I put up with you. Alright, let us report back. I think there's somebody we need to tell. Tell Dengir that Vighar is dead. And where is... Vengir is in Falkreath. Did I get these names right? I mean, they're all so confusing. Yeah, I'm starting to get this wait, I know you stuff again, and I haven't committed any crimes.
Hail Summoner, conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
Fuck you. Haven't committed any crimes, I don't know why they are trying to mess with me.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything.
The last time the guards were doing that, I had to threaten them that I was a thane, and they left me alone.
Hello, friend.
Vighar is dead.
My family thanks you. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar.
I didn't see anything appear up in the upper left-hand corner, like he didn't give me anything.
As he told of bold battles in gold he had made.
All right, let's see. Well, let me just look on her. All right, well, hey, we're just going to keep this short. We took care of the vampire, and in our next episode, I think we will get back onto the main quest. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you next time.